What's good with y'all young boys and girls? I'm Sane Thoughts. This is the Sane Lifestyle. We keep everything around here sane all the time. Today I got a very, very special reaction for you guys. This one started when Drake let Lil Baby in the studio. Now, if you guys don't live under a rock, you know whenever Drake and Lil Baby collab is fire, it's fuego, bro. It's hot, it's fire, bro. It's 10, bro. So when I heard Once It Needs, I was already expecting to be fired, but I ain't gonna lie, I did not expect Baby to go off like that. But that nigga was going off like that was his final song he was ever going to record for his life. Like, he was about to die after that. Like, bro, like, relax. You still gotta drop him. You gotta out drop this year. Like, relax, bro. All right. All of the young kids already think you the GOAT. The older heads think Drake is the GOAT. So I've been seeing a lot of videos about how, you know, Drake tried to up him and Lil Baby, they going back and forth in the studio. So this guy, he made a little, you know, a little animation about Drake and Lil Baby in the studio. We're going to check it out. It's only 40 seconds, not too long. So without further ado, man, let's get right to it. If you guys enjoyed the video, leave a like. Let's get it, man. Jesus in my life, amen. From the four, but I love me a threesome. DM a dilly, this shit my little secret. You trying to dish me to blow up, I peep it. I can't respond, we just go at your people. If I left some rats on the bed, you can keep it. This shit getting deeper and deeper. I dig it, my shovel won't be, and I was broke, had to fix it. Hell nah, this man Drake said, I mean, he's all right. Stop hating, you little light-skinned boy. Look at him. I mean, he's all right. Stop hating. Being out with broke, had to fix it. A shark in the water, you swim with a luffy. I hit the day by tomorrow, she missed it. Yo, that man baby said, I'm a shark in the water, you swim with the fishes, bro. That man Drake said, wait, he talking about me? I hit the day by tomorrow, she miss it. I grab a net, she look up, then I kiss it. I'm not a goat, but I fit the description. I like the post, so I get the prescription. Don't shut him down. This gun ain't gonna jam, and I blow, I ain't missing. I'm dropping hit after hit, I'm just chilling. But I'll send a hit while I chill with my children. Bigger the business, the bigger the office. I fuck around and found me a shred, and I caught up. That boy was snapping, boy. We gotta watch that again. I'm sorry, bro. We gotta watch it again. If you don't want to see it again, man, just click off now. I really appreciate you guys for supporting me, and I love you guys. Till next time, I'll catch you in the next video. But we gotta watch this again, bro. Got to, bro. This is a banger. It's a good video. And look, I personally, y'all might crucify me this. If you crucify me in the comments, I don't blame you. But look, I'm personally a guy that likes Gunna more than a little baby. But when I heard this song, I was just like, when I heard Lil Baby first getting on, I was just like, I mean, it's not this, like, it's same thing. I've heard everything from Lil Baby, so it's like, I kind of need a break from Lil Baby. But when I started to listen to the song more and more, I heard the lyrics, like, I heard the stuff that he was saying. I'm just like, yo, hold on. Baby was actually snapping on this shit. Like, I ain't even gonna catch, he was actually snapping. But like I said, I'm still a Gunna guy over, you know, Baby. Because, you know, Gunna, he just be floating on every song. Floating on every song. Gunna is really underrated, like, to be honest with me. Amen. But I love me a threesome. DM a dilly, this shit my little secret. You trying to dish me to blow up, I peep it. I can't respond, we just go at your people. If I left some rats on the bed, you can keep it. This shit getting deeper and deeper. I dig it, my shovel won't be, and I was broke, had to fix it. A shark in the water, you swim with the fishes. I hit the day by tomorrow, she miss it. I grab a net, she look up, then I kiss it. I'm not that goat, but I fit the description. Boy said, I'm not the GOAT, but I fit the description, bruh. Y'all say LeBron ain't the GOAT, but he fit the description. Hey, this is my favorite part. They told him to stop playing. He still was going off. Stop playing the music. He's still rapping his ass off like this is the last song he's ever about to fucking release. Like, relax, baby. Blow, I ain't missing. I'm dropping hit after hit. I'm just chilling. But I send a hit while I chill with my children. Bigger the business, the bigger the office. I fuck around and found me a shred and I caught up. This was a banger ass video, man. If you guys enjoyed the video, please leave a like and share the video. I really do appreciate it. And until next time, I'm Sane Thoughts. This is the Sane Lifestyle. I'm going to catch you guys in the next video, man. I'm out. I love you.